I didn't slag off the company.
Yes, they offered us 10%, but is 10% worth losing your family?
I was talking about contracting and hours that we used to work, and so I wasn't having a go at the company.
I mean, if you want to work 80 hours a week and you call that cushy, I mean, it takes a lot out of us, you know, working 16 hours, a day, double shifts,